no skills.
The universe began with a big, big bang. We thought it would expand and slow, slow down. But no, it just keeps going. Cosmic oceans keep flowing and we don't know why.
Illuminates this mystery, revealing dark energy in the vicinity. We cannot feel it, or see it, or taste it, or squeeze it. There's evidence, so believe it, all the matter is receding. When light comes towards you, it shifts to the blue. And when it moves away, it gains a red hue. And measuring objects in space reveals that everything is red shifted. And that's a huge deal.
The universe began with a big, big bang. We thought it would expand and slow, slow down. But no, it just keeps going. Cosmic oceans keep flowing and we don't know why.
All the stars in our sight shine so bright when it's night. Human knowledge in the dark, that's why we harness all our smarts. Dark energy is baffling, so scientists are tackling. Mysteries unraveling and research is gathering. Make the verse into a pie, this tiny slice, that's you and I. Dark matter is the other slice, dark energy, let's occupy. Dark energy is larger than you and me. Larger than the lottery, majority of reality.
So what does this mean for all of humanity?
We don't know, oh, we don't know, oh.
And what does this mean for all of reality?
We don't know, but we're gonna find out.
The universe began with a big, big bang. We thought it would expand and slow, slow down. But no, it just keeps going. Cosmic oceans keep flowing and we don't know why.
It just may be several years before we know what it is, and though it's still unclear, here are some ideas. Universe expands forever, atoms can't hold together, everything rips apart, universe completely dark. Theory of everything has a missing link. Dark energy may be the key, what do you think? Expiration date on time and space. 200,000 years on Earth, just getting used to this place.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching the Dark Energy Rap. If you liked and loved this song, then show the love back. Hit subscribe and like my channel for more science. Do it before the universe ends. Ah! And you can also buy this song on iTunes.